Hello guys and welcome to a new video. Today we're going to play Monster Hunter World. Hope you'll enjoy it.
You've done well. And listen up.
Okay.
All right, it's time to begin the Elder Dragon investigation. Make sure you know what you need to do.
Elder Dragon investigation.
Let's regroup at the Wildspire Waste.
Okay, let's start the quest now. Post a new quest. Signed. Next one, the beast. Oh, is that the no, the best. The best kind of quest. Okay. Finish. Yes. I want to accept this quest. What is the lift, really? What? Okay, I think we're ready. Let's do it. Depart. Yes, depart. Let's go. Wow, this is an area. Okay. Wildspire Waste. Okay. Wait, where are we? Yeah, this is a new spot.
The slag was found in the desert area of the Wildspire. Guide us there safely, partner.
Oh, well, there's nothing discovered yet.
One thing's for sure, the environment here is completely different from the ancient forest.
Yes. The Wildspire Waste features a mixture of dry land and swamps, which naturally supports its own unique ecosystem.
Hey, look! A waterfall!
The water filters down through the sand and collects in the lower areas, thus creating a mire.
Oh, great. We get to go uphill now.
Defend the researchers. So this is what I have to do here.
Resilient creatures. They have adapted excellently to the dry climate.
Even the plants have learned to survive. The fruit scattered throughout the area has a hard shell that helps retain moisture.
Dear me, we made it. Can we have a break now?
Look, the Wildspire. That's where we'll find what we came for.
But we still have a ways to go.
Well, on we go.
Yeah, keep pushing.
Actually, downhill might be worse. This is so heavy.
Did you hear that?
Everyone, be careful. Mind checking it out for us there, partner?
Yeah, sure.
No, dear me! Arathian!
Jumping jackies! Arathian!
Oh, this is big. Can I call for help?
And run for your life!
Go, go, go!
She'll be available after the cutscene.
You might be able to use your slinger to create some kind of noise and distractor.
Now, run!
What is my thing? I don't have any stuff to throw at him, so there's nothing that I can do. Forgot to get some before this quest. Okay, see, now I got some stone. Now I can throw something.
I was aware that Zora Magdaros was an enormous beast, but I am in shock over how gargantuan it really is.
Yes. It certainly seems to exceed the measurements in all the guild's writings.
I wonder, how many years does it take for a beast like this to grow to such an enormous size?
Oh look, Abseros!
An herbivore native to this region.
Yeah, don't run. You'll scare them.
They look scared.
See, when Abseros feel threatened, they assume a defensive posture.
Whatever's out there, it could be a danger to us too. We have to be careful. Finally, I thought we'd never get here.
Look at it. Glorious. It is absolutely massive. What a magnificent.
Oh, let me get this. Still monster bone S.
The evidence is within sight. You've done a fine job, Hunter.
Let's see what kind of present Zora Magdaros has left for us.
Thank you.
This is going to wake up.
Oh, look over there! Another clue!
Me first! Eureka!
Yeah, run. I'm not going to fight him. Crazy. Ah, damn it. You can now use the SOS flare. Yes, use it, use it, use it. Fire. Let's go, let's go. Yes. Thank you. Oh, shit. Oh. I have to get close. Oh, he has armor. What? Nah, I'm doing zero damage. God damn it. What? Oops. Dude, how can you turn so fast? Like, you turn 180 degrees. Look at him, so fucking fast. How? What? Shit. Potion. Oh, I'm dead. Or not, hold up. Okay, give me another one. Thank you. Dude, how are you turning around so fast? Look at that fucking damage. Ah, fuck. What's up now? Are you kidding me? Use the damn potion. Man, use another one. What are you waiting for? Craft. Let's craft something. Potion. Yes, I want to craft this. Now I cannot even craft it. Can't believe this bullshit. I need some herbs. What was that? Footprints. No, please, herbs, please. Mining outcrop. Now I can. Okay. Well, there should be some green plants around here. Ah, there he is. What's this? Nah, it's a mushroom. Twitch, what are you doing, Twitch? Can he hit me here? Yeah, crap, he can. No, it's not good. Let's go back. Okay, he left. Oh man, Ron, why are you stopping? Can I hide in this? Nope. Dude, I need to get like a ranged weapon of some sort. Cause this is useless. I really can't get close. Quest difficulty has been adjusted for multiplayer. Wait, what? Or what's the quest difficulty now? Where do I see the difficulty? Research points, what's this? Yeah, I don't know. Okay, at least two people joined. What are you doing again? Why are you sitting like that? Keep moving. You wanna die? No. Can I break his armor? Yeah, I don't think I can. What is he doing? Okay, now it's better. Now it's better. See, with a little bit of help, we are doing great. Whoa. What are you doing? I think he's hurt. I think he lost something. Yeah, see? He's doing something. Ooh. Ooh. Ah, fuck off. Okay, potion, fast. Drink. Again. Come on, drink. Thank you. Do you know where are some herbs? Sleep herb, sleep herb. Look, I'm... What are you doing? Do something, man. I don't understand this game. I don't know what the fuck this guy is doing, to be honest. He just stops moving. And he just sits near that fucking plant. Use a stone, please. Yeah, the lot. It's not working. Look, I'm pressing. I can't aim. It's not working. Can't throw a stone. Oh, now it's working. And now I'm dead again. Or close. Mega potion. Yeah, I gotta buy some potions. He managed to evade that? Nope. Yeah, give me something. Heal me. And I'm out of stones. Can I jump on his back? Nope. Because he's running again. What's this? Herb. Okay, let me see if I can craft. No, I can't. You don't have enough materials. I don't know. I don't know what type of materials I need. Craft a damn potion. What are you doing? Shoot him. Oops, nope. Oh, that was a nice hit. Oh, crap. Oh no. Ooh.
Look at the horns on that thing. You better hope your armor holds up or you're gonna get gore.
Wait, what? No, I'm not fighting him. Do I really have to jump down here? Don't think I want to fight that one, cause that's not what I need to kill. Shit. Okay, this is what I need to kill. Hey, chill. I'm not doing anything. I'm just friendly, really friendly. Skill effect has worn off. Oh my god. That just sucks. I don't even know where to go now. Stone. Okay, there was some stone here. And I have to run all the way back. What is this? Slinger shot? Where is it? It's here. I don't know what this is. Can't pick it up. Ah, look, there he is. Where's the other one? Oh, he's weak. Just look at him. Hunt them back. He's running again. Hold up, I'm tired. I have to catch my breath. Where did you go? But he's just sleeping now. Now, bro, you can't sleep. No, 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 wake up. No. Yep. I think he's almost dead anyways. Should be almost dead. Should be. What have health? Oops. Come on. What is this? Wait, come back, come back. Okay, I have to use the potion. But he's on the run again. Where are you going this time, man? Oh, he's dead. He's dead. Finally. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, let's get some more. Okay, I think that was all. And did we really have to chase him all across the damn map?
your back. Oh, don't worry. I found a safe place for the scholars to hide. I guess I'll go round them up. Wait for us back at camp.
You there. Are you part of the Fifth Fleet?
Yeah, I am.
Then that means the Elder Cross.
What's the problem?
The years fly by faster than I can count them. I too am a hunter of the First Fleet. Might I trouble you to share your tale with me? Let's find a suitable place. So, my old friends are well. Praise be. It sounds like the good scholars are as incorrigible as ever. Might I ask, are you tracking the monster that dropped that massive slag? I as well. It seems so easy. Follow the trail, find the truth. Well, it has been a pleasure. Nearby, you will find my camp. I trust it will be of some avail to you and the others. Please pass a message on to the commander that I am safe. But a force compels me on, and I intend to see where it takes me. If you too feel so compelled, then we will cross paths again at the end of all.
Was that who I think it was?
Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thumbs up if you liked it. Until next time.